On Tuesday, the 8th of October 2019, around 10:30 p.m., police visited the Carl Hosha Memorial Hospital where they found Russell Reyes, 23 years, Belizean butcher of Belize City, with a single gunshot to the right arm. Investigation revealed that Russell Reyes was riding his bicycle on Dolphin Street around 10:20 p.m. when he heard a single gunshot and realized that he had been shot to the right arm. Investigation is ongoing into this case and no one is in custody, references shooting incident.